Everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. Time to continue on the journey that is known as Glory Hammer. I'm going to continue doing Glory Hammer from their new stuff before I start diving back into their old stuff. So this was the second video I think they came out with not too long ago. This is Glory Hammer, Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy, official video from Napalm Records. Band comments: this tale begins long in the past, 1,000 years before even Angus McFife was born. A simple peasant by the name of Zagorthrash. Zargothrax. Got it. I've said that before. I don't know why I'm stumbling so hard on this. Lived a peaceful existence, weaving baskets in a village called... Oh, why am I doing this to myself? Ochtermuchty, to the legendary hero Dundax, decided to build a new kingdom in his lands, the Kingdom of Fife. Follow the rise of Zargorthrax into a twisted sorcerer of chaos and evil as he seeks the ultimate revenge on the Prince of Fife and all his descendants. Okay, so I have not heard this song. I've not seen the video. So here we go. We're just going to dive right into this Glory Hammer, Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy official video. Let's do this. All right, we got about a 4 minute 42 second song here. I'm really excited for these. This I geek out and nerd out when it comes to this kind of fantasy world stuff. And I thank my buddy Guy for bringing me onto them and and putting me in this journey. So let's do this. Glory Hammer, Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy. This is gonna be so... Oh, good old animated video. I love it. Ooh. Oh, neato. You just kind of already know what they're going to say. So they really are telling a story about a basket weaver who just got this power. I got to reread what I just read at the beginning because I already forgot the whole story. But this is such a fun animated. I love when they do these animated visuals because you can do so much. It's good acting it out, you know, seeing the band do the thing. But when you get animated, you can really let your imagination fly. So this is really, really sweet. And I love this power metal. This is so fun. The synthesizers in the background, the drum beat is fantastic. They're just that great power metal. So fun. I love these guys and their storytelling is fantastic. I like the song a lot already. It is super catchy. Good follow-up to the first single they released. I'm drawing a blank on the name of it all of a sudden, but something about riding a unicorn. Anyway, I digress. Let's go on. I'm loving this drummer right now. Wow. Oh, there's the hammer. Woo! How stinking cool is this? They can make this into like a full-length 2-hour movie and I would be eating popcorn the whole time. And watching this, what a neat visual song. I'm digging everything about this. I think this is my favorite song from the album so far, which I've only heard 1.5 songs, so why not? But yeah, what a cool little story watching him develop and then now going into the castle. I think, is he taking it over? Did he build it? I forgot to... we'll read about it at the wrap up to see what this is all about. But dude, what a neat song and great visual. And I'm loving the drummer right now. He's got a great lineup going in the back there. This drummer is just crushing the stuff. His role. I can't even find the words. I'm having too much fun. Woo! Uh-oh. Oh, stop them. Come on, Angus. Uh-oh. He's a sorcerer and a various with eyes that burn like fire. There we go. Yes! He's a sorcerer and a various and he will bring the kingdom to his knees. Sorcerer and a various. All right. All right, he is the keeper of the celestial plane, I think we have. He's the sorcerer who's going to bring the kingdom to his knees. Nefarious, I think they said. So it's got to be the dude, the bad guy here, the sorcerer floating around who Angus is trying to defeat here. So this makes sense. It's starting to come together now. We still got like a minute left. All the credits. Okay. Oh, perfect. Look at that. Glory Hammer is Sozos Michael vocals. I did this actually last time in my last video. So this is going to be part of my wrap-up. Paul Tepley in the guitars, James Cartwright the bass, Michael Barber keyboards, and Ben Turk on the drums. That was a quick song though, yeah? Super fun though. That was by far my favorite one they've done. Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy. Still got 42 seconds. What's this gonna do? I wanna fly away on a unicorn. Sorry, I had to. The second I heard it, I'm like, oh, okay, you know what? I do like that song, actually. Oh, shoot. You know what? They're both my favorites. I don't care. All right, Glory Hammer, Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy, official music video. Let's do the wrap-up. Okay, everybody, welcome back. This is the wrap-up to Glory Hammer, Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy, official video from Napalm Records. That is coming out on the Return of the Kingdom of Fife album, which is set to release June 2nd, 2023. And as I mentioned before, actually, I will leave a link to the other Glory Hammer reaction I did from their first single that they released. And it goes over who the band is and what they're all about. And I did it in the intro. I explained what the song was. And that was actually from their YouTube channel, as you saw right here. The tale begins long in the past, 1,000 years before even Angus McFife was born. A simple pheasant by the name of Zargorthrax lived in a peaceful existence weaving baskets in a village called... I'm not going to do that. Until the legendary hero Dundax decided to build a new kingdom on his lands, the Kingdom of Fife... Follow the rise of Zargorthrax into a twisted sorcerer of chaos and evil as he seeks the ultimate revenge of the Prince of Fife and his descendants. So I said during the video that that was Angus. Obviously, Angus wasn't born yet, but the hammer was there. It kind of looked like him, I thought. I mean, it's animated. So either way, I wanted to show you this comment right here on top of this video. Hilarious. Faust Listen 5566 is the username. Zar Gorthrax, Master of Nightmare, Keeper of Celestial Flame, Sorcerer, Bound to the Darkness, Wizard King, Chaos Incarnate, quote unquote, is going to be hard to fit on a business card. So random. Oh gosh, I love people. That was awesome. I actually love that song. And so far, this album is proving to be fantastic. Probably one of their best to date, but I haven't dug into the past yet. Again, I know they had a previous singer who has left the band, who started a new band and is kind of doing the same thing, upsetting a lot of people. I'm not here nor there for it, but what I do know about Glorihammer is from this album and this album only, and I am here for it. I'm geeking out. I love this stuff. This fantasy world, the storytelling is all there. Do me a favor, leave me a comment and tell me what you thought about this new one from Glorihammer. I thought it was fantastic. And if this is your first time here, welcome. If you've been here already, welcome back. Thank you for checking out the channel. Dig around, look at some more reactions I do. And if you've not done so already, huge favor, subscribe, like. Ring that little bell so you'll get all the notifications to come out with new videos. And as always, there's multiple ways to support me. I have a Patreon where exclusive videos will go. I have a PayPal button where I do take donations and help keep the channel going. I have a Spotify account if you want to listen to my Spotify playlist. I'm sharing it with the world so you can, subscribe to it and listen to all the music I'm listening to and all the songs I react to. Go on that playlist as well. I'm on Discord. I'm on Twitter. I'm on all the things. All those links are available on my YouTube channel in the About Me section right there. You literally can just click on it and go right to it, or in the video description of this video. They're all there as well. It's easy to find a way around and support and communicate with me. But everybody, thank you so much for coming by, checking out this one. I loved it. So good. Glorihammer, Keeper of the Celestial Flame of Abernathy. And until next time, y'all, as always, keep on rocking.